up here on Tioga Pass. Some beautiful fall colors up here.